Mr. Spock.
Captain.
There's really something I don't understand about all this, and maybe you can explain it to me. Logically, of course. When you jettisoned the fuel and you ignited it, you knew that there was virtually no chance of it being seen, and yet you did it anyhow. And that would seem to me to be an act of desperation.
Quite correct, Captain.
Now, we all know, and I'm sure the doctor will agree with me, that desperation is a highly emotional state of mind. How does your well-known logic explain that?
Quite simply, Captain. I examined the problem from all angles, and it was plainly hopeless. Logic informed me that, under the circumstances, the only possible action would have to be one of desperation. Logical decision, logically arrived at.
I see. You mean you reasoned that it was time for an emotional outburst?
Well, I wouldn't put it in exactly those terms, Captain, but those are essentially the facts.
You're not going to admit that for the first time in your life, you committed a purely human emotional act?
No, sir.
Mr. Spock, you're a stubborn man.
Yes, sir.